The detailed instructions for doing the grounding meditation now begin. By following these instructions, you can become more physically aware of your body and the world. The usual result will be an increasingly balanced, harmonious, relaxed, transparent, and alive experience of life. Commonly, too, all sorts of troublesome experience can resolve or dissolve, sometimes quite quickly, which can leave you free and living more fully. I will be giving you instructions throughout the meditation. At any particular point, you simply do what you are instructed to do. There is no need to try and do everything at once. If at any stage I suggest that you do something you don't want to do, do what you want to do. It will be right for you then. Now, as you begin, take a few moments to notice what is happening around you. Notice where you are and what is there with you. Also, notice what is happening inside your body. What are the physical sensations? Whatever you're experiencing, notice what is happening around you and what is happening inside you. Being aware is easy. As you look, listen, touch, taste or smell the things around you, you'll notice that your awareness is instantaneous and automatic. You'll also notice that your awareness of your physical sensations is instantaneous and automatic. Your system is doing exactly what is needed with this. It's quite automatic and natural. Your ease, balance, and equilibrium is strengthened and restored more and more as you continue. All you do is keep being aware of the physical sensations inside your body and the physical things and events around you. While you continue to be generally aware of the sensations in your body, turn your attention specifically to the physical things and events around you. The instructions now aim at getting you to be more and more aware of the physical world around you. What is happening around you right now? Look at what's there and what's happening. Listen to what's there and what's happening. Touch what's there and notice what is touching you. Talk to yourself about what is there. And taste and smell what's on the outside too. You are using all five senses to be physically aware of what is happening around you right now. Look at specific objects close to you and see them clearly. Blink regularly to help you see them clearly. Look at any people, any furniture, at the floor or ground, the ceiling or sky, and at any pictures, ornaments, books, plants or animals. Look at whatever is there and see it clearly. clearly and in focus. Notice the colors of the things around you, and notice their shapes. Now also, listen to the sounds around you. Listen and hear the sounds acutely as you listen. Listen to specific sounds, such as the sound of my voice and the sound of the music. And listen to any other sound occurring right now. What sounds are close to you and what are more distant? Listen also to the silence around you. Listen and hear it acutely as you listen. Touch specific things around you. Actually reach out and touch them. Feel distinctly what you touch and what is touching you. Notice the pressure under your feet. And notice the pressures against any other parts of your body. Notice the contact of your clothing against your skin and feel the temperature of the air against exposed areas of your skin. And notice any tastes or smells coming from outside your body. Notice them specifically. What fragrances and essences are there? All your seeing, hearing, feeling, tasting, and smelling is instantaneous and automatic. It's the same with your inner awareness of your physical sensations. You can easily describe all of this to yourself. Now, while you continue to be generally aware of the physical things and events around you, turn your attention to the physical sensations in your body as well. At this point, the instructions aim at getting you to concentrate more and more fully on your bodily experience. This is simple. Become aware of the physical sensations in your body. You might look at these sensations, listen to these sensations, or feel these sensations. However you do it, simply be aware of the physical sensations anywhere in your body. Right now, you may also be noticing thoughts or feelings or other experiences which are not bodily sensations. If you are, accept these, no matter what they are, and give your primary attention to the physical sensations inside your body. Whatever else you may be noticing, keep guiding your awareness back to your physical sensations. Notice the parts of your body that are tickling or tingling. Hot or cold. The parts that are tight or loose. Notice the parts of your body in which there is stillness or movement. The parts that are light or heavy. Feel whatever is there. What are the sensations in your body? What do you feel? Notice the sensations of sound in your body. Listen to the sensations in your body. Listen to the parts that are quiet. The parts that are loud. The parts that are in harmony or not in harmony. You may notice echoes, single sounds, or notes. There may be a whole symphony of sound in your body. Listen to whatever is there. Look at the different sensations in your body. Look at the parts that are light or dark. See the parts that are bright or not. Notice how transparent the different parts of your body are. Or how cloudy. See the colors of the sensations in your body, anywhere in your body. You are looking within and seeing the sensations in your body. You are noticing what is happening physically in your body, whatever else you may be aware of. You may be describing it to yourself. And having noticed where the active sensations are in your body, become aware of what's happening in other parts of your body too. Be aware of what's happening in your whole body. Check your arms, legs, belly, diaphragm, chest, neck, head, feet, hands, and genitals. Check your whole body for sensation. And as you check, include the parts of your body where nothing or almost nothing seems to be happening, where you seem transparent, quiet, or empty. Nothing is a sensation. So if you notice nothing happening in any part of your body, that is the sensation you're having in that part of your body. The sensation of nothing. Check your whole body for sensation. You will already have noticed that your awareness of your body is instantaneous. You immediately and automatically know what is happening in any part of your body the moment you guide your awareness to that part of you. So keep checking your whole body for sensation. Notice the ease. Notice that it is instantaneous and automatic for you to be aware of this. The instructions now aim to get you to be aware of both your physical body and the physical world. Be aware of the inside and the outside at the same time. Be aware of the sensations anywhere in your body at the same time as you are aware of the physical things and events around you. Be aware of the physical events and things on the inside and outside of you. Give your primary attention to these, whatever else you may be thinking, feeling, or experiencing. Look at your physical sensations. Listen to your sensations. Feel your sensations, or taste or smell them. At the same time, be aware of the physical things and events around you. Look at them and see them. Listen to the sounds and hear them. Notice what is touching you and what you're touching. And taste and smell whatever is there. Talk to yourself about them. Physical sensations on the inside, physical events and things on the outside. You're noticing the inside and the outside at the same time, physically. At this point, if you're sitting or lying down, get up and move around. If you're unable to walk around in the area in which you're doing the meditation, move the parts of your body that you can move, and move them as much as is reasonable for you to move them. If you're unable to move much at all, move those parts of your body that you can move, and imagine or fantasize that you're moving the other parts of your body. Physical movement itself, or fantasies of movement, rapidly help you become more fully and securely grounded. As you begin to move physically, whatever you are feeling, thinking, or experiencing, practice being casual, aware, easy, and optimistic. In particular, notice in your body the pleasurable, easy, harmonious, and light sensations. and notice the things of beauty, fragrance, delight, pleasure, joy, and vitality around you. Act alive, bright, cheerful, joyous, free, playful. Now again, be aware of the physical events and things on the inside and outside of you. Give your primary attention to these, whatever else you may be thinking, feeling, or experiencing. Keep moving around or moving your body as much as you can. Look at your physical sensations. Listen to your sensations. Feel your sensations. Or taste or smell them. At the same time, be aware of the physical things and events around you. Look at them and see them. Listen to the sounds and hear them. Notice what is touching you and what you're touching. And taste and smell whatever is there. Talk to yourself about them. Physical sensations on the inside, physical events and things on the outside. You're moving your body and being aware of what's happening physically inside and outside you. Keep being casual, easy, and optimistic. And deliberately notice in your body what is easier, lighter, freer, happier, quieter, more harmonious, and sweeter. Your whole system lets go into a loose, natural state of ease and well-being, which intensifies as you persist. So persist with noticing your ease and pleasure. What you are doing is perfect, right now. Now, while you keep noticing whatever is pleasurable on the inside, turn your attention to the outside too. On the outside, notice the things of beauty, fragrance, delight, joy, and vitality. Doing this releases your whole system into natural states of ease, alertness, life, vitality, joy, love, creativity, and well-being. What you're choosing to notice stimulates the reactions and experiences you're having. So cultivate what you like to notice. You're moving around, being aware physically of the inside and outside of you. You're noticing the pleasure, ease, sweetness, harmony, or light in your body, and you're noticing the beauty, fragrance, delight, pleasure, joy, and vitality around you. Now be aware generally of what's happening physically inside and outside you. Notice the physical sensations anywhere in your body. See, hear, feel, taste, or smell them. What are they? Where are they? And notice the physical things and events around you. Again, see, hear, touch, taste and smell them? What and who is there? What do you see, hear, feel, taste and smell around you? Move your body while you do this. Also, if there are particular parts of your body in which you notice sensation is persisting, parts which are still to become released, relaxed, open, free and easy, then move those parts of your body and the parts of your body next to them to encourage their release. Keep moving your body or moving around from place to place. Whatever else you may be experiencing, give your primary attention to the physical aspects of your experience. Physical sensations on the inside, physical events and things on the outside. In whatever you're doing, be casual, relaxed, aware, easy and alert. Whatever you're experiencing is beautiful and natural. Practice accepting it and relaxing into it, whatever it is. Your system is doing exactly what is needed with this, quite automatically and naturally. Your ease, balance and equilibrium are being strengthened and restored more and more. All you do is keep being aware of the physical sensations inside your body and the physical things and events around you. As you come to the end of the meditation, notice that there are some differences in what you are experiencing now compared to when you started. Even if they are very small, notice the differences. There are many of them. Some may be subtle, some obvious. They may be more noticeable on the inside or the outside. Notice what has improved. If you still have a sense that there is more to do, then replay the recording again now, or make a plan for when you will replay it. Every time you do the meditation, either using the recording or in your daily life, you will promote your ease and freedom by encouraging yourself to be centered in natural well-being. Your life can be easier, fuller, richer, happier, more fragrant and sweeter. It can be more harmonious or brighter. So do something now or make a plan to do something which will help change your life. It does not matter how small it is. Doing something is the important thing. So choose what to do so that what you do is consistent with your life being full of ease and well-being, and consistent with any problem or difficulty being solved or resolved. Just imagine that everything is beautiful, alive, free and available to you, even if just for a moment. Then act accordingly and notice what happens.